Good afternoon, everyone. Today, we are kind of being random. We're just driving, and whatever we see that's cool, we stop and film and take photos. So we're checking out this helicopter memorial, which is pretty freaking awesome, if you ask me. Pretty cool. Wow, that's awesome. Be pretty cool if we got it in there. Alright, now to take our focus off the helicopter for just a moment or two. There's special thanks and shout outs to different folks for different reasons. Kind of just go around the base here. See if we can zoom in on one of these. Just gonna give you an idea. U.S. Navy. Charles Gage Buffington. Buffington. No G in there. It's a nice little setup they got here. All these. You know, different memorials and stuff. It was really nice and well kept. And of course, you got this beautiful piece of machinery. Oh yeah, that's some good stuff there. Wow. I'd love to find a helicopter one day. Get some Department of the Navy, United States of America. Alright, we're gonna swing around here. We're gonna check out some more stuff. Alright, we are coming up to the Freetown Mass Fire Rescue. Few decorations. I'm wondering if this was from the 4th of July. Yep, feel free to pause if you want to read, you know, individual names. Perhaps you know somebody on here. Alright, now we're going to take a quick stroll down here, and then I'm going to finish it up back to the helicopter. You gotta finish it up with that. Got the flag there. And from another distance, from another angle, I should say, is the icing on the cake, the cherry on top. Yep. I didn't say it before. We are in Freetown, as you probably saw on the one of the headstones. Freetown, Massachusetts. I just... It's amazing. There's just a helicopter there. That's awesome. This is the stuff I love. This is why I do what I do. For cool, interesting, and just downright fun. Good, clean fun. Alright, everyone. I believe that's gonna do it. This is a little random video, nothing too crazy. Be sure to subscribe, YouTube, follow us on Facebook, Instagram, all that good stuff. Show your support, hit that thumbs up button. If you like these kind of videos, let me know, and I'll be more than happy to do more of them. Alright, everyone, until next time, take care.